Hello friends, welcome to Queen Chef. Today we are going to see how to make curry leaf powder at home. It provides us numerous health benefits like boosting our iron levels, rich in calcium and many other medicinal values. If you mix a little bit of sesame oil with curry leaf powder, it will be very good side dish for idli, dosa, even with hot steamed white rice. Let's get started. In a pan, heat 1 tablespoon of oil. When it gets heated, add 1 tablespoon of chana dal. Then 2 tablespoon of rat dal. Saute it about 2 minutes on medium flame. Next, we will add 1 tablespoon of dry coriander seeds. Also add 10 to 12 red chilies and saute it until it gets light brown color. When it's turned light brown color, I will add 2 handful of fresh dried curry leaves and fry it about 2 to 3 minutes. Do not fry it completely until it gets crisp. Only 2 or 3 minutes is more enough to get fried. So turn off the heat now. Keep it aside and let it cool down. Once it gets cooled, I am going to add it to the blender. To this, I will add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon of asafoetida, few small size tamarind, add salt to taste. Now close and blend well as nice powder without adding water. Blended it. It should be like this. That's it. Do give it a try and share your comments. Store the powder in a airtight container and use it whenever needed. We should keep powder completely away from water so that it will be fresh for long days. If you like to watch more interesting videos, do share and subscribe the Queen Chef and also click a bell icon for immediate notification. Thank you.